Fernandinho's been clever here. When he fouls Kane, it's just when he goes down then. Just leaves a little bit on him, you can see, with the elbow.